My 70th birthday is fast approaching. For decades, I have known that it would arrive on schedule. My plan was to ignore it, to hide away with a couple of good books, a couple of good pipes, several cigars, and let that day expire unnoticed and unmarked. But my two headstrong daughters, against my wishes, busily conspired to produce an occasion for jubilation, a birthday party. I'll be there with bells on. Whether I'm still above ground and breathing or not.